That was crazy.
Who was you to love me?
What? What?
Not.
Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel and another 10 minute challenge.
10 minutes?
Yeah, 10.
I thought it was 30.
No. No, oh, it's definitely
10.
It's definitely 10 10 minute challenge.
Okay.
My guest today, Tati McQuay.
Hey.
Yo, it's been a little while since we did a 10-minute challenge because I was on the road, but I'm really excited for this one because I'm going to be teaching you Selena Gomez, Lose You to Love Me, my very own remix. This is the hardest piece I think that I've choreographed all year.
Oh, that's
so
good.
So, good thing it's your challenge and people keep trying to get me to take my own 10-minute challenge. I'm like, listen, guys.
You're like, I created this. That doesn't mean I have to do it.
Yeah, this isn't like life swap.
Freaky Friday.
No.
Wait, what if we did Freaky Friday? Wow. I was just like Matt one day.
I had to be like you on Instagram and be like, are you ready?
I'm ready.
How are you feeling?
I feel great.
Are you being honest with me?
I don't know.
Oh. Start the timer.
Okay.
It's like,
you
just
like,
it's like right here, just like hit a couple buttons first.
Okay.
And. Okay, whoa, whoa.
I don't know what I did.
Shit, just explodes. All right, let's get it. Go. All right, so you roll up, you're gonna hit down, you're gonna pull, pull behind. Through and out. Yeah. Do you have any advice for somebody who's maybe just starting dancing?
We were all just like you, just normal people that one day walked in a dance class. So it took us a lot of years to train as well. And just, it's all about being confident too.
Skitty boom, pop, pop. Anything go rap
time. Wait, wait.
You.
You.
Me?
Me.
Love.
Love.
Love. If you're like, what can I do today to get a little bit better?
Better.
A little better, a little better. And then you look back in 6 months or in 2 years and you're like, oh my gosh, and now it's become this huge improvement, this big change.
Just don't overthink it necessarily.
Yeah. Love, love. Five minutes. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7. Good. 8. And, you know, somebody might think like, oh, Tati would never feel nervous to like go out in a group.
Every class I get nervous because I want to be like better for myself. If I mess up, I get mad at myself. Not for the video, but more so like, oh, Tati, like you could have had that dance. And I'm very hard on myself. It's not like us dancers that you see in the videos don't ever mess up. Maybe you don't see those videos,
yeah,
but we've all
Maybe
had our
that
times.
One doesn't make it onto YouTube.
Yeah, exactly. But I've always said I love being a dancer and having a mirror because I walk in a dance class and I first thing I do is look in the mirror and I'm like, this class, that's your competition right there.
Woo! What do you want to do?
I think I'm going to do with music.
Music? All right, let's go. Clean it up. It's close. It's close. So it's 6, 7, rah, boom.
Can we go from the tutting part?
Yeah, for sure. So it's doom doom. Then you're pulling heels, toes. Love. Kaka. All right.
Okay.
You want to try it?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Whew.
I
needed to
hate you to love me. Come on, Tots.
This remix actually goes so hard.
Hey, yes. Hey!
Oh,
that was crazy.
Thank you.
Oh my god, second try. Can you clap for me?
Yeah.
Outro. Yikes.
I have really loud claps as a seizure.
Anyway, guys, what you just saw was insane. Second try with the final time of. Oh, you're screen locked. Can't see it.
We were all like waiting for that.
With a final time of 2 p.m. Congratulations, you got a time of 2 p.m.
Thank you.
There we go. Okay, anyway, it's very professional here, guys. Your final time is 8 minutes 52 seconds.
That's crazy.
What? Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Wow.
What?
Guys, in the comments, let us know what you thought. And of course, let us know who should take it next, because a lot of you guys on the last one commented Tati, and there she is.
Smash the like button.
Not smash. Oh, my soul. Just like vloggers, they'll be like so hyped. They're like, hey guys, smash the like button. Hey guys, kick the like button.
Are those like the video gamers?
Go over there, elbow drop the like button.
I will see you next week.
Hit him with a yaw on the like button. Yeah, cool. I think that's everything. Kick, smash, elbow, drop the like button. Tati, you're a legend.
Thank you.
Hit the like button.
Not. Oh my God. Yeah, you did the dance fine.
Smash the like button. 2 and 10.